Ő mindenképp folytatjuk a Hogwarts Legacy-t. Más csak. Descending was sweet. Oké, akkor legyen ez. Ravenclaw toronnyal kezdjük. A következő részben próbálkozom majd a toronnyal. Nézzünk körben, hogy mi hol van. Még miért bevágok abban a melegkülötésbe. Rebellion. Semmi. Na, nyímál ki, basz meg! Confringo! Ezt nem értem. Ez bonyolult. Na később. Úgy sem tudom volna elfejteni azonnal. Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased. Revelio. Semmi. No, 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 no. Semmi.
Revelio.
Jól várjál már!
Lumos. Akion. Lumos. Levioso. Revelio.
Good boy. Cause I'm fasson, I don't know. Hoppá. Azt a kurva, már megint gyorsan. Áj, véletem egy. Azt a kurva, már megint gyorsan átment. Már megint! Ez pedig ez közel volt! Szállom múlott! Hát nem már! Mi a fasz? Megint gyorsan átdönt! Néha mindig túl az eszemen! Na vége!
Revelio.
Talmet keresek. Gref Weasley.
That was an interesting class.
Thanks to you. Wasn't precisely what I had in mind, but it was still brilliant. I appreciate your help. I hope Sharp wasn't too disagreeable when you handed in your potion. Heard him talking about taking responsibility.
Professor Sharp wasn't happy. Leave me out of your grand plans next time.
Sorry to hear that. Hopefully he's already forgotten about it. Sharp may seem gruff, but I'd bet a few galleons he blew up a potion or two in his day. Best be off. Next time we talk, I promise, fewer explosions.
I would like to teach you Wingardium Leviosa. It can be used to levitate objects for a short time. Once you've completed a few prerequisite tasks, do see me after class. How would you like to learn the knockback jinx Flipendo? Once you've completed the necessary tasks, come and find me in the greenhouse. It's time you learned, Iglesias, the freezing spell. It is an efficient way to cool down a heated situation. But first, I will need you to complete a few tasks. Once you have done that, come and see me.
Jasszá! Ne, de hát nem tudok ki a bendót. Most sok 18 a szinte. Mit százalék itt az exploration? Hát igen, 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 de akkor még minek mondta?
Were you calling me, Gareth?
I was. After you helped me with that Fupa feather and potions, I reckoned you might be just the person I need. You see, I have an idea for a fizzing, Wisby-inspired beverage, but I'm missing a key ingredient.
Where do you find time for this and your homework?
I've plenty of time for both. Been managing for years. So, I suspect the key ingredient in fizzing Wisbys is dried billywig stings. I heard there's a store of them in Honeyduke's cellar. I'd get them myself, but my Aunt Matilda has her eye on me. Thinks I need to focus on potions class for a while, not for my own brews. I was hoping you could follow a secret passage to Honeyduke's cellar and grab a few dried billywig stings for me.
I don't know, Gareth. Secret passage to a cellar. Sounds like it's off limits.
Not at all. It's a perfectly legitimate secret passage. I'd use it if I could. The passage is hidden behind the statue of a one-eyed witch in the third floor corridor. Just tap it with your wand and say, Descendium.
Ethan.
Couldn't you have someone buy the dried billywigs things?
They're not for sale, and you never know when the cellar's going to be locked. So, the reliable way in and out is through the secret entrance.
Are you asking me to steal from a shop?
Goodness, it's not as if I'm asking you to rob Gringotts. Honeydukes is more than enough, and I only need a few. It's a sweets ingredient. They won't be missed, trust me.
I'll see what I can do, Gareth.
Fair enough. You shall be the first one to taste my newest brew if you can be of help. Perhaps I can convince a meat to help me with my potions homework. Get my aunt to loosen her reins a bit.
I'll need to get those dried billywigs things for Gareth if he's to finish his latest concoction. A one-eyed witch statue shouldn't be too hard to find. Lumos. Revelio.
Ott van, tudta. Csak ez az egyet lehet. Miért? Háj, nem is ezt akartam, basszus! Menő, hogy ilyen nem kell.
Lumos.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
How inconvenient travel was before.
Revelio. Lumos.
When the Forgotten One's true power is revealed. Consider carrying a protection charm.
Revelio.
Wide wait. Go on. Négy plusz kettő nulla, tehát 5 plusz 10, 6 plusz 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, megvan.
Lumos.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I'm David. Nem tévedtem. Ezt mind meg kell nyitni.
Revelio.
Szóval itt van, de valahol itt.
Statue. Now, the password. Descendium.
Come on.
Goodness. Who knew this was all down here?
Ne. Hírleg ma! Ne! Menj ma! Mi a pics az? Miért nem működött?
A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken though.
Megjavítjuk szépen, de keresik ki is. Felől van, se tud hozzá.
That seems to have done the trick. This castle will never cease to surprise me.
Ezt mindig fel kell szedni, az nagyon fontos. De remélem, nincs sok helység itt.
Supposed to get out of here.
Wingardium Leviosa.
I think you want to kill some of this, almost.
Leviosa, Confringo.
Let me answer. I'm going to have to get past this.
Repairer. Leviosa.
Okay, Granny.
Repairer.
Now you walk. Me. Ethan.
Leviosa. Repairer.
Something is getting in the way of that platform.
Oh, my old bomb.
Accio. Leviosa.
That did the trick. This must be the way out. I need to find a way to open that gate.
Confirm.
Something smells sweet. Must be close to Honeydukes.
Na, most már tudom, hogy miről szól ez. Csak körbe kell lobakodni Hogsmeade-be.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate.
Megint.
Now, where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth?
Nem ez az.
Rebellion.
Na már, ne szólkozz már, nagymapa!
Now back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out.
Rebellion.
Missed that one in Beasts.
Where's your alum walker?
Revelio.
Ja, persze, hogy nincs még.
Revelio.
Volet. Vagy csak? Találtam valamit. Kettes. Egyes. Akkor az jó helyen van, akkor ne is bolygassuk azt. Ez viszont talán a kettes, vagy a hármas.
Rebellion.
Ilyen még nem is volt. Jó. Ezt értem, először tapasztaltam meg. Még eddig nem jöttem rá. Még régóta próbáltam rájönni. Nézzük, hogy hol van. Egy Hogwarts szigret volt. Idiota.
Rebellion.
No, mani, Marky. Megszívtad te köcsög.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Hello again. Were you able to get to Honeydukes?
Hello, Gareth. I have those dried billywigs things.
You got them? Incredible.
Getting them was more work than I expected. I'd like to be paid for my time.
Of course. Didn't think it would be that much trouble, but I'm happy to pay for your help. Thank you again. I'll let you know when I've brewed my first batch of fizzing whiz beer.
Azt mondom, most térjünk rá. Erre. Kinek kell Witcher-re venni? Nem tudom. Ki akartam venni a Glacius-t?
What are you up to now?
Ora. Vizes területeken 5 darab balomon ki kell durantani, és akkor megjelenik egy kihívás. Amit aztán teljesíteni is kell. Második puk. Negyedik puk. Újabb kihívás teljesít. Hogy ki megnyílt. Másodikra már teljesítő lesz a kihívás. Jaj, ne most! A mészt! Ne! Bazd meg! Miért visszeli mindig el? Két puk. Elvétette. Kurva anyád! Mindig elvétel! Hülye széljárás! Ott az utolsó! Ilyen kidomod csak a glaciers! Nem visszáll te! Kihívás teljesítve. Night Dance Blue. Most már kitanultjuk a Glacius-t.
How did you get on with those tasks?
Revelio.
Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Again.
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever commits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Well done. I'd recommend that you practice your new spell here in my office before taking it out into the world.
Ben is tök, tízsügy, hogy ezek is be itt, vagy inkább itt, inkább legyen itt.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Would you mind helping a wizard in distress?
Ah, the joke.
Creative Chinese chomping cabbages is somewhere in this camp.
I'll have taken your life before you even realize it's gone. Where others see darkness, I see bright opportunities.
They know the lies and falsehoods. No one's mightier than Rookwoods.
It's been ages since I've found anything worth.
Show you.
My stores in Hogsmeade know me by sight. Ah!
Conbringer!
Expensive armors.
Sei idiota! Io non che sto a fare! Sono Gotham! Quasi! Me boss me.
You may want to move.
Nem látó.
Expelliarmus.
What the? No.
The beasts around here can sleep a bit easier now.
Mire beszél, azt később értjük. Scorching armor szinten.
That's one crate in hand. I only need one more.
Revelio.
Van még valahol? Csinálj meg egy Merlin trial-t, ha már itt vagyunk.
Reparo.
Reparo. Revelio.
Repairer. These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Vaya! Menjünk fel Croppba, akkor talán megtaláljuk a kérdésre a választ.
Wonder who lives here.
I've always said that travel broadens.
I can see why Feldcroft needs help. Ranrock's loyalists are hiding out near Feldcroft. They must have the other crate of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Nem most akadoz!
I believe you are ready to learn Arresto Momentum, the slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in mid-air. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see.
That's all the crates of Chinese chomp and cabbages. I'd better go and see Mr. Thistlewood's friend in Feldcroft. Too late for you to learn the error of your ways.
Me either.
Revelio. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Hello there. Do you have the special delivery from my dear friend Eddie? Hello there. Do you have the special delivery from my dear friend Eddie?
Hello, Mr. NDI? Eddie Thistlewood sent me.
Yes, he told me to expect you. Do you have the Chinese chomping cabbages?
Again.
I have them right here.
Marvelous. This will go a long way towards protecting the hamlet from Ranrock's loyalists. The same foul curs who, I'm willing to guess, intercepted them in the first place, along with Rookwood's lot. Feldcroft owes a debt of gratitude to you and Eddie. Thank you for your help.
Do you have any idea why the goblins are attacking Feldcroft?
No clue. I used to think it was because of its strategic location, but now it's as if they were looking for something. I will admit, however, that I don't know what they could possibly be looking for.
How do you and Eddie know each other?
We met at Hogwarts. Been friends and business associates ever since. I wasn't surprised to get his owl about his Chinese chomping cabbage scheme. He was always one to go out of his way to help another.
What do you have for sale?
At last, some reinforcements. Hopefully this is enough to thwart the goblins. Pleasure doing business with you.
That's how you kiss it.
Have I mentioned you're welcome to stop by any time?
Esatto.
Seems a pleasant enough little place. Revelio.
Okay, mennyi volt mára? Szevasztok.